the apocalypse. You hear that word and you think, panic in the street, the dead coming back to life, fire everywhere, people melting, the Empire State Building freezing, aliens! The truth is, it just happened. The news reported it, and at first, yeah, there was panic. Mainly just on Twitter, but that's no surprise. We all accepted it pretty quickly. I mean, shit, the world's so fucked up anyway, this just seemed like the natural step forward. And all of us were so flat out depressed or too tired to care, really. It was something to do with the heat, I don't remember. Essentially, the world was on fire. But for real this time.
Sam. Sam. Hmm? So what now?
Well, I mean, don't really want to...
You say break up, we are not breaking up. I'm not having my last month on Earth single. That's a new low, even for me.
Jesus, I was just checking.
Look, I know it's been rough the past few weeks,
yeah,
but it's like the end of humanity or whatever,
yeah,
so
sure.
Like, suck it up, okay?
I just feel like I've got no control over anything anymore.
If you're going to be a depressed turd again, just like, please don't. Like, I didn't come here to be depressed and burn up and die. Well, not that I came here to be happy and burn up and die, but like, you know what I mean.
Yeah, fine, yeah, I suppose I'd be happier dying against my will, I guess. 1 month ago, I was sat with my spaghetti hoops watching the new Marvel Brad Pitt movie, and now, a few weeks later, the world's literally burning up. Gives you some perspective, doesn't it?
No.
I wonder what he's doing.
Oh, Brad Pitt?
Yeah. Do you think he's like sat there thinking, God, I wish I wasn't in Troy. I shouldn't have broken up with What's-Her-Face. You know, like, retrospectively. Or do you think he's just sad that no one's going to see his new Tarantino film?
He's got a point, but like, no one watches Tarantino anyway. Hold up, was that a smile?
Sure I am.
Like, holy shit, you didn't even smile at the vines I showed you last week. And like, to be honest, in my opinion, that was peak comedy. I think it's very on brand that I'm talking about vines when I'm about to die. It's stressful.
Stressful?
Yeah. Like, I think we should be talking about something that like, has meaning, has a point or something, not like...
It's the end of the world, nothing has meaning anyway. Unless it's like an afterlife or something.
God, if there's an afterlife, like what a rush hour that'd be.
I don't really want to.
Yeah, sorry, we won't talk about it. Oh shit, that's America gone.
Shit, well, all of it.
The whole damn thing.
God, all those years of like war and fighting and stock markets and whatever, and now it's just...
I know, right? Old white people. Swear to God.
At least they're gonna get incinerated.
Oh God, Sam.
I'm just saying. It's getting closer. What do you wanna do?
Johnson's, get your steam plants stationed.